Forgive me, Miriam. Forgive me.
Oh, darling, are you ill? Oh, what is it?
What? What is it?
My sweet, why are you suffering so? Tell me what it is.
Tell you? I've come to tell you. I've come to set you free.
Set me free?
Yes, yes.
What are you saying? Oh, if you ever loved me, tell me what's wrong.
Everything's wrong. I no longer have any claim on you.
But that's for me to say.
No, no.
Oh, my darling, I beg you to tell me what is it. No, no, you don't have to explain anything. Whatever it is, I know you've got nothing to face for me.
Oh, please, my dear. Please, please, angel of God. Don't say any more. I set you free.
Darling, is that all you have to say to me? Don't you want me any longer?
Want you? I want you. So that I can envy the damned. I am them.
You don't know what you're saying. Do you think I'd let you go? Only tell me that you love me and I'm yours. Oh, don't keep anything from me, darling. I love you and I'll help you.
Oh, my darling. My beautiful. If I could take you in my arms. If I could only touch you. I dare never touch you. Never again. In this world or the next.
But what are you hiding from me? Oh,
trust me. Help. No. I'm beyond help, you hear? I'm in hell. I'm in hell. I must give you up.
Oh, but I won't let you.
No.
I'll go with you wherever you stay. I'll help you no matter what it is.
If I could only have you, I'd give my soul, but I have no soul. I'm beyond the pale. I'm one of the living dead.
Oh, I won't let you.
No, no.
My dear son.
Rest. Oh, let me go. Let me go quickly.
No, I love you. I won't let you go. I love you. I love you.
No, no. I give you up because I love you so. This is my proof. This is my penance. Do you hear, oh God? This is my penance.